Swiss Cyborg, Cesaro.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And his opponent from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds. One half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Dolph Ziggler!
Dolph Ziggler looking incredibly confident on his way to the ring.
That might just be false confidence, though, Cole.
The Swiss Cyborg Cesaro surprises his opponents with his tremendous strength while maintaining a calm, ruthless demeanor.
And then you have Dolph Ziggler, a man who spends about as much time complaining about not getting enough big opportunities.
And now that one's counter.
Oh, he got a little bit there. Looking at
the shot now. Oh, stung
on. It is Dolph Ziggler.
He's taking it up top.
From the top!
Corey, you described Cesaro as a true hybrid.
In my opinion, Cesaro may be the best pure athlete in WWE today.
Absolutely. The Swiss Cyborg can do anything and everything. His power is superhuman. It's uncanny. Cesaro is definitely a top athlete as far as in-ring ability as well.
Superstar. The guy just has so many tools to win any matchup.
The little things. He knows how to put extra leverage on his pin attempts, how to isolate and manipulate any part of his opponent's anatomy. Cesaro might have the highest in-ring IQ on the WWE roster.
Things get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly how long your wits are.
Here is your winner, Seth.